On the discussions that you have.
As you know, we have opened dialogue after the president declared that Zimbabwe is open for business and Zimbabwe is willing to talk to anybody who is willing to talk to us. We have had sessions with the European Union, which began in June, and it was at the officials level led by Ambassador Manzo, who is the permanent secretary of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and International Trade. In that meeting, they agreed that it should be elevated to ministerial level, and this was the first ministerial meeting that we have had with the EU, and we discussed the issues to deal with our relations in many areas, and we think that this type of dialogue will augur very well as we move forward, and we have urged the EU that they can assist us in removing the sanctions or talking to other people who continue to have sanctions with us. And they indicated to us that they have removed most of the sanctions that they had imposed on Zimbabwe. They call it restrictive measures, but we have insisted that these are sanctions. And they demanded that we share with them the type of effects of the sanctions that we are talking about. And then we are willing to share with them, as we have shared with other SADC countries.